Ingredients. Doses for 4 people. 350 grams spaghetti. 200 grams zucchini. 50 grams olive oil. 50 grams grated Parmesan cheese. 1 clove of garlic. 2 eggs. Chopped parsley and salt. Preparation. Cut the courgettes into thin slices and sauté them in a pan with oil and garlic. In a bowl, beat the eggs with a pinch of salt, cheese and parsley. Boil the spaghetti. Drain them al dente and pour them into the pan on the courgettes. Stirring quickly, add the egg mixture. The dish is ready. Enjoy your meal.